Good morning, Dr. Spivey.
Good morning. Welcome to your new home, Mr. McMurphy.
Thanks, Doc. It's good to be home. Hi, guys. McMurphy's the name. R.P. McMurphy. And poker's my game. What are we playing for? What's the stakes?
Cigarettes.
Deal me in.
I win.
Hard luck. Four aces. I win again. Excuse me, ma'am. Could I ask you something?
Yes, Mr. McMurphy.
How about turning down that god-awful music for a sec so a man could hear himself think?
Mr. McMurphy, the music is for everyone.
Well, how about turning it down a little so men don't have to shout?
Mr. McMurphy, if you look around the ward, you will see that there is a lot of older men. And if we turn down the music, they won't hear it.
Are you being serious?
Be careful, Mac. You don't end up like Psycho.
What happened to Psycho?
He got dropped off the hurling team last week.
Tell us about it, Billy. Try Billy.
I came over Sunday morning. I asked Celia, will you marry me? She just laughed.
What was it about her that scared you, Billy?
I was in love with her.
Were you afraid of her love, Billy?
Jeez, Christ, get off his back. The man don't want to talk about it. Get on to some other business.
The purpose of this meeting is therapy.
Well, right now the county final is on. I'd much rather be watching that.
I'd like to pose a question to this group. Do people think that Mr. McMurphy is imposing his personal desires too much on this group?
I want to watch or vote and watch the ball game.
It takes a majority of 7 to change ward policy.
Come on, guys, get your hands up. We want to watch the ball game. That's it, Billy. Way to go, Friedrichsen. We want to watch the ball game. And a boy, Martini. There you go, Friedrichsen, your old bag of bones. We want to watch the ball game. Come on, Chief. Get your hand up. Look, you want to watch the ball game. Get your hand up.
Mr. McMurphy.
Get your hand up.
Mr. McMurphy.
Get your hand up.
Chief Bromwell can neither speak nor hear.
Shit.
Hey, Murph, he's got his hand up.
We got a majority. We got a majority.
The meeting is closed.
Don't pull that shit on me. We got a majority.
The meeting is closed.
Don't pull that shit with me. Turn on the goddamn TV.
Medication time. Medication time. Medication time. Medication time.
These simple sounds we rarely hear are always here to find. A mother bids her kids goodbye and says a silent prayer. They never ask or wonder why they haven't got a care. Crackling sounds, they echo clear. Their music fills my mind.
Garvey takes the kick out. He kicks it to Campbell, who's out on the left. He passes it to Brian Farrell. Brian Farrell kicks it in between O'Hara and McGivney. He passes it on to Jerry Lynn. He passes it on to Brendan Doherty. Doherty has it. The keeper's off his line. He chips the keeper. Goal for Mostrom.
Yeah!
Mr. McMurphy, you are deliberately violating the rules.
It's a goal! Yeah!
Mr. McMurphy!
Yeah!
Nurse Ratched feels you're a disturbing influence on this ward, Mr. McMurphy.
Shoot, Doc. The only thing disturbing is that old nurse and her fixed ways.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to recommend that you be sent back to the penitentiary.
Jeez, Chief. That old nurse really got it in for me. Gum?
Ah, juicy fruit.
You son of a bitch. You can talk. You sly son of a bitch. How long have you been in here for?
10 years.
10 years? I'm gonna break out of here tonight. You should come too.
Outside scary. Don't like it.
Scary? You? Shit. I'm gonna throw a party in here tonight to say goodbye to the guys. It's gonna be a hoot.
Give me the keys. It better be worth my while.
Oh, it will. It will. I got a girl just for you. Come on, girls.
Hiya. Hi.
Hi, guys. This is Candy and this is Rose. We are gonna party.
Hi, guys.
Hi, boys.
It's too goddamn dark in here, guys. Turn on the lights.
Medication time. Medication. Medication time.
to the rooms. Clean up this mess.
Medication. Medication time.
Billy, aren't you ashamed of yourself?
No.
Well, you ought to be. What would your mother think?
Please, you don't have to tell her.
Billy, your mom is a very close friend of mine.
Please.
Billy.
You bitch! This is your fault! It's your fault! Wrong, Doc.
Clear.
Crazy, I'm crazy for feeling so lonely here.